This introductory video explains the unique features of Sony's electronic variable ND filter. One of the best features of the electronic variable ND filter is that the camera can adjust the exposure seamlessly and maintain the same aperture setting thanks to auto ND mode. Alternatively, you can use auto ND to seamlessly control the depth of field within one shot, something that has not been possible before. The operation is very simple. First, activate auto ND. The camera will adjust the image brightness at the optimal level. And then manually control the iris ring on the lens to close or open the iris. The electronic variable ND filter takes care of exposure and only the depth of field will change. In general, the image gets brighter when opening the iris. However, in this case, the electronic variable ND filter gets darker to maintain the same exposure. As a result, the depth of field reduces when opening the iris. On the other hand, the image gets darker when closing the iris, but at the same time, the filter gets clearer. The result is a sharper image when closing the iris. Thanks to the seamless control of both the electronic variable ND filter and iris adjustment, the camera can produce creative effects that were simply impossible before. Features described in this video can be found on these models from Sony.